Vercel has finally dropped cron jobs for your application. This means you can run those jobs hourly, daily, monthly, or you can even run them right away. So let's look at how this is implemented with a Next.js application, and let's talk about why this is beneficial to everybody in the ecosystem. So here we have a Next.js API route that's just a serverless function, and now we can actually turn these into cron jobs by applying a Vercel.json to your application. So to begin with, the first thing you want to do is create a Vercel.json in the root of your directory. So inside of the Vercel.json, you want to create a key called crons. And then inside of that, you want an array. And each of the objects inside of that array is going to be an API path and then the schedule for the cron to run. So let's go ahead and just implement one really quickly. So we call it crons. And then that's going to be an array. And then inside of that array, we're going to have an object. And then we need to set path and schedule. And that will be your API path. So in this example, it would just be API hello. And then the schedule is just a standard cron job schedule. So for example, we could do 00 star star star, which runs once a day. So once you have that and you set your crons, you can push to Vercel and then your cron job will immediately start. And what's really cool about this is it will then check to make sure that the cron is actually valid and you haven't put in invalid inputs in your schedule. So let's talk about why this is good for us as developers. And then let's talk about some limitations that you have when you're on just the regular hobby plan. So this is really good for developers in general. I use Next.js for all my applications and I use Vercel to deploy them. One of the biggest issues I have run into in the past is if I need a cron job, I've had to go and set it up somewhere else, like Render or one of the third-party integrations that Vercel has. Then, if I ever want to run the cron job on a one-off, I have to log into another third-party system and then try it out. But what's great about this is the API route is still valid regardless. So if you have a cron job that runs every day and you need to kick off a build, you can just hit the endpoint with whatever you might need and the cron job will then continue as a regular API, making it really, really awesome for you to be able to run those one-offs. Now, before I get to the end of the video, I want to talk about the limitations of cron jobs on Vercel. So if you're using a hobby plan, you can only run cron jobs at anything bigger than once a day. So you can't run it every 30 minutes or every hour. On the hobby plan, it has to be once a day or more. So just keep that in mind if you're thinking about using cron jobs. Now, if you've made it to the end of the video, make sure you click right here for an algorithm-driven video of YouTube's choice. And of course, if you're not subscribed to my channel, why the hell not? Click this button right here. We're trying to get to 20K by the end of the year.